This content is brought to you in association with my buddies over at JamJamCardsUK. You can find the links to the eBay store and the Facebook page in the description.
There are three rounds of Swiss pairings, 40 minutes on each round. Good luck with round one, 40 minutes. Off you go.
That sounds rather refreshing to me.
I pay 600 and add a punk monster.
So, come down there, one monster's back. I should have banished him back.
I looked at the card last night, but they seemed interesting. I can't remember what any of them do, so she's the back when you do that. I think she's the level 4 highlights and level 2 highlights. One level higher than the highlights.
So the semicolon one is after the one for the turn.
I am going to target it with Trishian Popper.
So Chrome Gulf on
some normal
you make it with
dumps from deck to break.
cards itself.
I went back up my head.
Yeah, no, sure.
That's what I just got from you.
Then I'll go really tight and change it.
Yeah,
the Game of Thrones from both of us.
No, not really. It's just.
The ritual is rocket, target a moral, add it back to your hand on your hand or field. So you can literally just go Forge Burrow itself, target itself, add activate effect, add it back to hand, and pop a ship, and then throw. Yeah,
It's finally come that time where I say the thing that people say to me all the time. I don't want this thing, what the fuck do I side into it?
What did you have?
Oh, that is a lot to play in either of these decks.
I was just going to my best
play, but
GG's, man.
What did you draw?
So literally all you can do is banish him to add a follow.